Yeah, you sure get a lot of space for your money.
Yeah, photos don't do it justice.
Wow.
Amazing, isn't it? Do you like it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Come on, I'll show you around a little bit.
Okay.
And so you can see they're all the original features. Be careful on the floor there, there's a little bit of plaster. And you can see that it's got the original frieze, the original coving, the original picture rails.
Oh, wow! Yeah.
And can you imagine a nice turf fire in that original fireplace? That's cast iron,
wow.
Original.
Okay.
Beautiful. Beautiful bit of craftsmanship. Okay, it's a bit of a doer-upper.
Yeah.
But if I can bring you through here.
This is all original.
Oh yeah, this it used to have a frieze of the whole family, you know, the whole family history and
okay.
all the picture rails, pictures coming down. It's really nice. Mm-hmm. And mind your step there, there was a little bit of plaster fallout.
Same.
So and this is the reception area.
Yeah.
This used to be a doctor's reception. And as you can see, this would make an ideal reading room.
Mm.
This desk could go downstairs as a bar.
Oh, I think Daddy would like that, wouldn't he?
Okay, and so if you come around this way, I'll just show you what the extension to the bedroom. Ignore this area because in my mind, this would probably get changed to be broken into the kitchen.
Okay.
So in the kitchen area, and we just around here, you can see that it's absolutely fabulous, and of course, you have great character, you know. You don't get this in houses anymore, you know. So you can see that this kitchen, albeit dated, units, they have to go. But can you imagine them gone, lovely island unit, breaking into that room that we just passed earlier.
Mm-hmm.
Streaming light coming in, downlighters, kitchen to die for.
Yeah.
Now also imagine, the whole footprint of this whole place, the basement, is the whole size of this house.
Mm-hmm.
So it's absolutely phenomenal. A blank canvas for you to do what you like. In fact, I'm going to show you there now. It's quite exciting.
Okay.
I know there's a lot of work to do, but don't let that put you off. Okay, so mind your step on the way down here. It's very steep. Careful on your head there, and watch that last step. So, don't judge too harshly. There's a lot of work to be done here.
It's very colourful. What was this place?
I'm not quite sure. In the olden times, it used to be accommodation for the servants, you know. But I want to actually show you in here, if I could. Now, this area here would actually be ideal as maybe a games room, a darts room, pool room. This desk upstairs could come down here. You could have a nice optic range here.
Yeah.
What do you think?
Yeah, I guess so. What do you think, Aisling? Aisling? Aisling! Aisling! Don't run away from Mummy like that, okay?
Okay. Sorry, Mummy.
So, can I show you the other rooms down here?
I think we're okay.
Okay, then I better show you upstairs the bedrooms. They're fabulous. If after you.
Okay, so you could take a quick look. Uh-huh.
Mind your head on the top of the stairs. Okay, and as you can see, the staircase is absolutely fabulous.
That's amazing.
And not to mention the stained glass window.
Wow, do you know if it's an original?
Oh, definitely, yeah. It was built at the same time. Now, I want to show you inside in the bathroom here. Now, ignore the bathroom for a minute because there's some modifications that can be made. This whole area into one beautiful master bathroom. And
hot tub there?
A jacuzzi or a hot tub. We could have a jacuzzi or a hot tub in there. That sounds wonderful. I think she likes it.
I think she does.
Yeah. So the other room I want to show you. This could actually be an excellent guest room. So the guest room, you know, there's plenty of room. It has the original features, the original paneling, and of course, if you wish, we can cut through that again.
Okay.
And you could have a wonderful
massive walk-in wardrobe.
Let's not get too carried away with ourselves, okay?
That's not everything, though. Come here. I'll just show you one of the other rooms, and you'll be able to see what a home it can be. So again, in the landing, you have all the original flooring. They're all 6-inch maple floors. And this could be the perfect child's bedroom. Enough room for a second bed, for a sleepover. Beautiful south-facing aspect. I mean, magic. I'd say Aisling would love it.
Yeah. What do you think, Aisling?
She's probably just having a wander around.
Aisling!
I'm sure she's fine.
Aisling! Aisling, are you down here? Aisling, where are you? Aisling! Aisling, where are you?
Come in and play, Mommy.
Aisling, come out here this second. Aisling, come out here right now or you're going to be in big trouble.
Okay,
Mommy. What did I say to you about running away from Mommy? Do you want me to be worried?
No.
Just forget about it, okay?
Yeah.
Come on.
So, will I give you a quick tour of the grounds then?
I think we're okay, thanks. Last viewing for me. Next time your father can do it, can't he, Aisling? Aisling, will you put your seatbelt on? Aisling, you know Mummy can't drive until you put your seatbelt on. Aisling, what are you doing? You put your seatbelt on. Aisling, where did you get that doll?
I got it from George.
George. Who's George?
The boy that I met under the house. We're going to be best friends.
Well, we might not be going back there. We might not be buying that house.
He's going to stay with us.
I'm not sure he can stay with us. We don't have the room.
He can stay in my room.
I'm not sure he could fit in there.
It's okay. He will.
Well, we might not be coming back to collect him, so he might just have to stay there.
He's not at the house anymore. He's right beside me.
Are you sure he's there with us?
Yes. He thinks you don't want him to be friends with me.
We'll talk with your daddy about this later.
You're making him upset.
Aisling, put your seatbelt on.
It's not me, it's George.
Aisling, I got...